Bridget Judd is a 23-year-old journalist who runs a solo bureau at Warrnambool in Western Victoria. She's also an impressive newsbreaker who hit national bulletins with exclusive stories on prescription painkiller rackets, Alcoa, and nursing home shortcomings. Bridget combines advanced explanatory and investigative techniques with a nose for news, a clear self-starting ethos, and an appealing broadcasting style.